This vessel will be key for us to help in the sustainability and the transformation into the renewable energies.
I would like to send a massive thanks to CRIST for facilitating this ceremony on achieving this great milestone on this project.